John Couture, lots of ice to work with. And he loses it to Stone. One of the best at taking the puck away in the NHL, Stone. His pass back intercepted by Manning. He's got a man ahead of the field. Here's the pass. Claude Giroux, one-on-one. He goes in, deeks, and scores! Dazzling move by Claude Giroux. And the Flyers lead 3-1. Giroux with his 22nd of the year, his 7th goal in the last 9, as his spectacular season continues.
What great vision by Brandon Manning as he was corralling the puck and picking up the turnover. He spotted Giroux, and Claude Giroux, dazzling.
That nasty move. Anderson ended up doing the three-quarter splits here, but that's because he was absolutely danced by this piece of mastery by Giroux. What a goal. Wow.
Yet another multiple-point game for the captain. He has 8 points in his last 4. He has 16 in his last 9. And he's back to second by himself in the NHL. And scoring. Here come the Flyers again. Lindblom in. Lindblom was checked. Still got that point. To Patrick with a backhander save made. And there's a turnaround shot by Lindblom was blocked. Now Patrick in the corner. Lindblom behind the net. Voracek wraparound try. Anderson got there to make the save. This line has been getting their chances. 8 or 9 of them now in the game. Anderson having to turn them back there.
Some pretty instant chemistry for the Nolan Patrick line.
Well, this is a season that deserves a lot of attention. 4th in assists, 2nd in points, tied for 4th in power play points. The faceoff percentage right up there near the very top, 3rd, and that's players who are taking draws regularly. And that doesn't even say anything about the fact that he went to the left wing all without any kind of hesitation. The beginning of training camp, which Dave Axtell has said was the beginning of the successful season the Flyers have had.
Natural born left winger, right, Jim?
Well, he certainly looked like it.
He's had a tremendous year playing there.
Led to the blossoming of Sean Couturier. And he's helped Travis Konechny take off as well. Right there, a poor decision though, and the Flyers ice the puck, so wind up with a defensive zone draw. Here's the answer to our Rams truck trivia question. Who did the Flyers acquire in their first ever trade with the Senators? It was Mark Lamb. I would have guessed Alexander Day. I would have been wrong. Trade made on March the 5th, 1994. Sent former first-round pick Claude Boivin, goalie prospect Kirk Kaprizov to the Senators. He's within 1 of Tim Kerr, within 10 of Eric Lindros. Good chance that by the end of this season, he will be 5th all-time in points for the Flyers at age 30.
And most players, even the elite players, have a downturn of a week or a few games, at least a handful, where